Top five in the game. Even ask me how my last job at O Charley's went, because there really wasn't much to talk about. But anyways, I will go and get my next job at Wendy's. Welcome to Wendy's. How may I help you? I would like to have a spicy chicken sandwich, medium fries and a large Coke. I'm sorry, but the spicy chicken sandwich is currently sold out at the moment. No, it's not. I can see some spicy chicken sandwiches in the kitchen. It's... Get out of here right now. That's it. I'm going to KFC instead. I hope that I don't see you again. Welcome to Wendy's. How may I help you? I would like a double cheeseburger, medium fries, and a large Dr. Pepper. I'm sorry, but the double bacon cheeseburger is currently sold out at the moment. No, it's not. I can see some double bacon cheeseburgers in the kitchen. Those are the crispy chicken sandwiches. Now you have exactly 15 seconds to get out of this Wendy's restaurant before I get the police on you. That's it. I'm going to McDonald's instead. I hope that I don't see you again. Welcome to Wendy's. How may I help you? I would like the Dave's Double Combo, large fries and a large Sprite. I'm sorry, but the Dave's Double Combo is currently sold out at the moment. No, it's not. I can see some Dave's Double Combos in the kitchen. That is fake. Now get out of this restaurant before I get the police on you. That's it. I'm going to Olive Garden instead. I hope that I don't see you again. Welcome to... Get out of here right now. No logos allowed. Go now. Twilight sparkled a tank engine. Just what was that I saw? I am very disappointed in you for being rude to the customers by refusing to let them eat what they want here at Wendy's. That's it. You're fired. Now get out of this Wendy's restaurant before I get the police on you. Okay, everyone. I shall now be off to my next job, so I'll see you there next week. Bye.